Hey, QIRT family, it's your principal, Mr. Singh. I want to begin by giving you a virtual high five. I hope everyone is continuing to stay home, stay safe, and stay strong. I want to let you know, as the principal of the school, how proud I am of each and every single one of you and the way you've adapted to this new way of learning. Thank you for your continued hard work. We wanted to let you know how much we love you, how much we miss you. We also want to let you know that we are here to support you, continue to get your learn on. Enjoy this video, and let's go Far Rock.
No teachers in the classroom, school buildings cold and dark. Learning things remotely is new and kind of hard. Inside my bedroom, I open the school web page, submitting assignments. This is how we stay safe.
It's Mr. Levine. Stay safe, stay strong, and I look forward to seeing all of you soon.
Hey.
Hey, QIRT. This is Miss Figueroa. I just want to tell you that I miss you guys. Please stay home and be safe.
Hey, QIRT.
Stay safe, stay healthy.
Miss Figueroa. Mr. Ryman here. Just so you guys know, all your teachers miss you, and hopefully we'll see you soon.
Hey guys, I hope everyone is well. Very strange times we're living in right now. I just wanted to say hi, and I miss you guys. I'd much prefer being in the room with you and being able to help you out, hands-on work, but you're doing a great job. Listen, the questions that I ask, you can find the answers on Google. Do a little research, a tiny little bit of reading. Nothing for free, right? I tell you all the time, right? Okay. Keep up the good work, and we'll see you in September. Bye-bye.
Hello, QIRT. It's a strange way to talk to you guys. It's a strange way to be with you guys. But I did want to say something really cool. My grandson, you know, who's 3 years old, he loves doing this stuff with the masks. He says his favorite holiday is Halloween. And he said every day is Halloween, Grandpa. So I hope you guys can get something good out of this. We will get through it. We definitely miss you guys so much. All the craziness I miss, all the good stuff I miss. But most of all, I miss all you guys. Stay well, be safe. And make sure you wear your face covering. Take care. Bye.
Hey, guys. It's Staley. I hope you and your families are doing well. I know it's been a really tough few weeks. We all miss each other. Can't wait to see you guys. But make sure you stay in. Stay safe. Take care of yourselves and your family. And I know we'll get through this together. See you soon. Take care.
Hey, IRT family. This is Mr. Dempsey. And this is Rocky.
I just want to let you know that tough times don't last and tough people do. So stay safe, and I'll see you all in school next year. Bye.
Hi, QIRT students. I hope that you're enjoying this sunny day. Thinking of you, we're all thinking of you, wishing you the best, and we miss you guys so much. Wanted to tell you to take this time, a little bit of word of advice, to use the time to stop and smell the roses, enjoy this sunshine, enjoy the time that you have. Otherwise, we would all be busy with our busy lives and not take the time to spend with our siblings and our families and things like that. I hope that all of you are well. Please reach out to us if you need us. We are here for you. And that was the point of making this video, just to let you know how much we care and miss you, and can't wait to see you guys all, hopefully in September. Be healthy and well, stay safe. Listen to the directions, please, from New York City, and do your work, stay on time, and hopefully you'll have a great summer.
Hey guys, it's Ms. Trevino, coming to you live from my home office, saying I miss you guys and wish we were back in school, and hope that you're staying safe and getting all your work done. Hopefully we'll see each other soon.
Hey QIRT, it's Ms. Z. I hope you and your families are staying healthy and staying safe. I miss you all so much, and I can't wait to see you all soon.
I miss you guys.
Call me if you need a friend.